saw a whole bunch of little fish at the surface. I just missed them, I think. But there's millions of them here. It's amazing the water's clean enough, but it is. I'll show you what I see over here too. It's a fisherman there. Nets. So they probably go out either early in the morning or at night. And they stretch their nets out to dry. And that's right next to all those little fish. Looks like a fisherman's boat going out right now up there. So this is a very busy working harbor. This one's got some interesting stuff. Sounds like their boat's on, so maybe they're getting ready to go out. Now I'll look in the water here and see if I can see those little fish. There's just like millions of these little guys everywhere. Oh, there. There's a bunch of them right there. See them all? It's like boiling with them. It's just no wonder they're on everybody's plates. There's millions of them. Here they come again. That fascinates me that there's just so many of these little fish everywhere so easily, and they're jumping out of the water too. Wow, so no wonder they're on so many plates. They're just all over the place, and no wonder there's such great fish here, is because they have these little ones to snack on.